Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to New York's John F. Kennedy Airport, where the local time is 5:17 in the morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to all of you from the flight deck of New Zealand. My Miller, it's my pleasure to one bigger captain today and welcome you on board. Thanks for getting to the aircraft on time. We're sitting currently about 5 minutes ahead of our scheduled departure time. We don't want to leave too early from here because of the short-ish flight time due to winds today. I think it comes arriving too early into London, so we can't cope at the other end. So the plan is to leave perhaps in 5 minutes' time from there, and then we can expect a fairly quickish flight time for the Atlantic, which is 5 hours and 45 minutes.
Your seatbelt. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. Seatbelts must be worn when the seatbelt signs are illuminated. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times.
That's what I do. I keep mine on all the time. Even if I've got a blanket, I put it over. I'm very sensible. What about you?
If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose like this and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. In all the washrooms, club world and first cabins.
Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely, double bow at the side. And thus a double bow. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. Now the air in this rather wonderful jacket.
Thank you. call after call.